Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I'm Shalzsabilla Hakim. I'm from class 2B and my student number is 22321006. And now I want to make a video about speech of dedication, and the title is Dedication of My Parents. At this point in my life, I'm considered an adult. Yes, maybe sometimes I don't comfortably act like it, but that's part of life, right? As I'm growing up, I realized just how much you did for me. And for that, I need to really thank you something I think I've opportunely done today. Thank you for spending countless hours after you got home from work each night to teach me math that I was going to learn in school for a few years later.
My memory.
It kept me challenged and ahead of the class as best as you could have, and with all my classes. That meant so much to me that you had seen me struggle. And thank you for your personality to share the love of your life, sense of humor, excitement for each experience, to ability to make a friend with strangers, and the courage to look fair directly in the face until big words. Mom, thank you for giving me a shoulder to cry on. My friend broke my heart and to let me know that my word was in crushing down around me as much as I believe it was at the time. You have been a true best girlfriend grow up. And thank you for understanding when I take a leap of faith and for supporting me in my journey, even if it doesn't seem logical at times. For recognizing it was a need to do and hurrying me on. Without each of you, I'd be nowhere near the person I am and the person I'm still working on becoming. There are no words in the world to express my appreciation, but I think this is a good start. I love you forever and ever, and maybe that's all for me. Thank you.